Everybody, welcome to a Magic the Gathering opening. Today we have an entire booster box, but we'll only be opening 6 packs because we want to keep this video short. We already opened the other 30, but at least we can show you. And I am Mason, and I'm joined today again by my girlfriend Sophia.
Hey everybody.
Woo! Back again. Just like in the other unboxing video.
Unboxing.
It wasn't really unboxing, but un-something.
Un-something.
So, I'll go through my stack of cards that I've gotten first for the rares. Nothing too incredible here, unfortunately. We have Confirm Suspicions. Welcome to the Fold. Engulf the Shore. I'm very disappointed. Scourge Wolf. My disappointment continued. These are in order of how I got them. Foil Thalia's Lieutenant.
Which is awesome.
Which is awesome. Because that's a cool card. Foil is sweet. So, the spoiler alert, this was the highlight of my side. Elusive Tormentor. Altered Ego. Prized Amalgam. Wolf of Devil's Breach. My, like, one mythic. Inexorable Blob. 3/3 Ooze. Ah, yes, Thing in the Ice, which is not as crazy of a pull as it was a couple weeks ago, but still cool. Moving over in the back. Deathcap Cultivator. Port Town.
I didn't realize that you also did Port Town.
Yes. Port Town, all around. Triska Decaphobia, everyone's favorite. Sin Prodder. From Under the Floorboards.
Not creepy at all.
Nope, not at all. Choked Estuary. And Forgotten Creation. So yeah, I got the lame half. Now we're gonna get to the cool half.
Alright, let's start with my foil. In order of how I pulled them also. So I got Stallion of Ashmouth, foil. It's cool. And then I pulled Zorin, Grim Nemesis. So that was my very first pack.
Actually, I guess technically that was before the foil. But
it was before the foil. I didn't want to. So yeah, my first pack, open Zorin. So that was awesome.
So literally already, her side of the box is almost as valuable as mine.
Yeah. Okay. And then Corrupted Graphstone. I got Tainware Militia Captain. Milita Captain, there we go.
Militia.
Westvale Cult Leader, it's on the back there.
I've heard people say Tainware, but I'm not sure if that's how you pronounce it.
I have a problem with words
and pronouncing them. So I think it's Tainware.
Then I got Asylum Visitor. And yes, I did indeed pull Archangel Absinthe.
Because why not? Sorin just wasn't enough.
I was in the Purifier on the back.
So now we both have one. Ooh, let's see them side by side.
Ooh, side by side.
Two Avacynths in the same room.
And I did indeed get Avacynth's Judgment in that same pack that I pulled Avacynth herself.
Right.
Here is my Avacynth.
Two Avacynths side by side. It's beautiful.
Aren't we so lucky?
I know, we really are. I am happy that.
Yep, so that was my Judgment in the same pack. And then I also got Nahiri, the Harbinger.
Because, Binger. You know, wasn't enough.
No. So, two Planeswalkers and Avacynth herself. Mm. So, that's kind of the extent of all of my really awesome cards.
That was the sauce.
Really, really awesome cards. I also got a Sin Prodder. And I got another mythic.
Just for fun.
Mind Rack Demon. And I got this cool fortified village. Nemore Land. A foil unruly mob. Just kind of cool. I love foils. And this is also a foil. Briar Bridge Patrol. And I got this Diregraft Colossus Zombie Giant. And Burn from Within. And I got Rattle Chains. And I got a foil Port Town.
Mm-hmm. Which is strictly better than my Port Town. Non-foil.
Yes, it is. And I have another dual land for Voting Ruin.
Yeah, I think between us, we only need to pull one more of the lands to have all five.
Oh, well.
Yeah. We haven't gotten the... which one haven't we got? We got blue-black, green-white, blue-white, red-black. What's the one I'm missing?
Red-blue?
Green-red? Green-red, yes.
Green-red.
Green-red. Game Trail. We haven't gotten the Game Trail yet.
So I also got Bygone Bishop, Invocation of Saint Traft, and lastly, Fevered Visions, of which I already have two other copies, so not favorable.
So thank God it's gone up in price. Alright, so now we each have three more packs that we set aside to open for you guys. And hopefully we'll have some cool stuff in them. I literally need to pull two Avisons in order to catch up, so wish me luck. Yeah. Expose evil. I like. Yeah. Let's see. Raise this up a little bit. Thank you. Alright. Expose evil. Furtive homunculus. Devil thorn fox. Fox. Ethereal guidance.
Gosh, I can't pronounce any of the words in this.
How about this one? Yes. Rotten Heart School. Murderous Compulsion. Fiery Temper. Which is basically the new Lightning Bolt. If you can cast it for one mana. For three damage. Root Out.
That's
cool. I know. Is that a corn husk tied to a... No? I don't think so. It's a wooden stake. I thought that those things were... Corn husks. I'm so confused. Trail of Evidence is our first ungum. Ulrich's Kindred. Tenacity. And our rare is Traverse the Ulvenwald. Mm. It's not bad. It's a good card. It's one green mana for a sorcery. Search your library for a basic land card. Reveal it. Put it into your hand, then shuffle your library. But if you have Delirium, then you can search for a creature or a land and put it into your hand. The difference between the two, other than just being able to get a creature instead, is that the non-Delirium version is a basic land, the Delirium version is any land, so you can grab a non-basic.
Mm.
So, very good with Delirium. And our flip card is a Convicted Killer, which transforms into Branded Howler.
Of which I have a few copies, and it's hilarious every time I hear it.
I know, every time. I love these little cards. And some tokens. Alright. Traverse the Ulvenwald. Happy with that. Alright. Go ahead.
Oh, I'm gonna...
Yeah, switch off.
Yes. I'll open. Ooh, Avacyn. Will I pull another? That is highly doubtful.
I would. I might scream.
I would actually scream. Very loudly.
Relaxing, right?
Very relaxing. Sound of my shrill, girly screams.
Sound of my shrill, girly screams.
Alright. First up, emissary of the sleepless. Jace's scrutiny. Cathar's companion. Odd little puppy. Stallion of Ashmouth. Of which I have the foil right here. Explosive apparatus. Intrepid provisioner. Vampire noble.
So
just
noble.
Flavor text.
So noble.
Howl pack wolf. Okay, uncommons. Geisa's bidding. Incorrigible youths.
It's impossible to say that without saying it in a funny way.
Biting rain. And.
Oh, another
mythic. Geralt's masterpiece. I haven't seen this one before. It is flying. And it gets -1/-1 for each card in your hand. Okay. So you pay 4, discard 3 cards, and return it from the graveyard to the battlefield tapped. 5 for a 7/7. Not bad, since it has a draw back.
It's unlikely it'll be a 7/7 until you bring it back. That's nifty.
Alright. And I have Village Messenger. That's my flip. And
a foil.
Ooh, and I have a foil. Fleeting Memories. Back of the slip, Moon Rising Journey. Sounds fancy.
In addition to Sophia getting all the cool rares, she's also getting all the foils. This is your fourth or fifth one?
Fifth foil?
Fifth foil? I have one so far. Exactly one. That's really pretty.
It's very pretty. I was wondering what this one would look like in foil with all the butterflies and stuff flying out of his head.
That's beautiful. Ah, what pretty memory. Alright. I'll take another stab. Let's strike gold. Silent Observer. Survive the night. Just the wind. Seagraph scab. Or scab, I don't know.
Scab.
I'll call it scab. Murderous compulsion. Embry wolf. Equestrian skill. Yeah, horse riding. Stormkirk mentor. Tormenting voice. Uncommons, we have a veteran Cathar, broken concentration, crawling sensation, and anguished unmaking. Okay, I'm okay with that. One, a white and a black, for an instant, exile target non-land permanent, you lose 3 life. Solid card. And we have a Kindly Stranger as our fifth card, which transforms the demon-possessed witch. And Forest. Nifty, nifty.
Alright, on to my pack number 2, this loveliness on the cover. Stitched Mangler. That was a crash. Militant Inquisitor.
Why can't I pronounce that word?
Sure, that's it. That's it. I did it right. Ghostly wings. Another stallion of Ashmouth. Can't have too many of those now. Intrepid Provisioner. Root Out. Another popular call. Rotten Heart Ghoul. Reduced Ashes. Rapid Blade. Alright, into the uncommons. Gloom Widow. That's not gonna happen.
Drunow.
Drunow. Corpse Trawler. Alright, sure. Land. Love the Land Ho. Alright, and for the rare. Declaration in Stone.
Congratulations, that's a $15 card.
Oh. Wow.
I have two of them. I'm very happy about that.
Wow. Alright, one in a Plains to exile target creature and all other creatures this controller controls with the same name as that creature. That player investigates for each non-token creature exiled this way.
Solid.
And then I got a Lambold Pacifist as my flip card, which turns into Lambold Butcher. Pacifist turns into a butcher. Alright.
Well, she tried. Alright. You continue to destroy me.
So, monetarily worse.
So, my last pack, Jace. Please let this be the Fabled Triple Mythic Pack. Stern Constable. Nagin Thoughts. Chaplain's Blessing. Strength of Arms. Macabre Waltz. Pyre Hound. Might Beyond Reason. And Rancid Rats. And dual shot. And for our uncommons, we have Haunted Cloak, Pack Guardian, Highland Lake, and for my final rare, it's Flame Blade Angel. Sure. Alright, 6 for a 4/4 with flying. Whenever a source an opponent controls deals damage to you or a permanent you control, you may have Flameblade Angel deal 1 damage to that source's controller. And Town Gossip Lingers is our flip card. Flips into Incited Rabble. Alright, well, that's it.
Will my luck continue and I get the Fabled Triple Mythic?
Likely. In all seriousness, this box has been amazing.
It has.
This is easily a $200 box. Which is not bad for the $95 you paid for it.
Alright. First card up. I already can't pronounce it. Vessel of Paramesia. Sure. That works. Angelic Purge. I do want more of these. I feel like these would go very well in clue decks. Found out in the two-headed giants.
Oh yes, very much so.
Sacrifice clues to exile a creature. This is great. Alright. Press for answers. True Faith Sensor. Magmatic Chasm. Voldrin Duelist. Vessel of Nascency.
All the vessels are just.
Oh gosh. Vessel of Malignity.
Yes.
Alright, for the uncommons. Behind the Scenes. Pale Rider exhausted. Switching scab and for the rare Slater's Plate. It is free for an equipment. Equipped creature gets +4/+2. And whenever a equipped creature dies, if it was a human, put a 1/1 white spirit creature token with flying onto the battlefield. It equips 4/3. And the flip is a Rabin, Thraven, Gargoyle. Ooh, and a foil. Might be a reason. This turns into Stonely Antagonizer.
I'll tell you what's beyond reason. You're half of the box. Well, thank you everybody for watching. Hope that you're asleep by now so you didn't see my utter defeat at the card wars. We will now be enjoying our cards, and I will be getting it rubbed in my face, which is fun time. Declaration in stone is worth more than the Eerie. Gotta have that in there. Mm-hmm. Let's see, what a note did I get? In the ice. Yep, that's it. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed all of the mythics that were pulled on the right side of your screen.
Yay, all the mythics. Gotta love that orange symbol.
In contrast, all of my mythics. I got 1/5. That is not bad, but hey, 6 mythics in a box. That is definitely the high end of what should be expected, so
can't complain. Especially Abyssin and 2 planeswalkers. God.
That is the first planeswalkers that we've gotten out of the set so far.
Yep.
So that's exciting.
I knew the odds had to be in our favor. No, since there's 4 planeswalkers in the set.
Yes, and fun fact, when Oath of the Gatewatch came out, we each opened an entire box and got 0 planeswalkers. So, to put into perspective how excited we are right now. Alright, once again, thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Let us know how your Shadows over Innistrad pulls have been so far.